So what are the methods of treatment for asthma? One of the techniques is called the Buteyko breathing method, and it was investigated in 6 published clinical randomized trials. These trials found that asthmatics are able to eliminate the use of bronchodilators in about 3 months of time by 90%. That means we are going to use 10 times less medication if we are talking about a large group of asthmatics if they practice breathing exercises. And the goal of these breathing exercises is to slow down the breathing pattern back to the medical norm and increase body oxygenation. I'm not just talking about practicing some breathing exercises. What is important in case of asthma and some other chronic diseases is to slow down so-called automatic or unconscious breathing pattern back to the medical norm. So you can imagine it's quite a difficult challenge because the person needs to adjust or maybe change many lifestyle risk factors that relates to sleep, physical exercise, diet, and many other. Therefore, asthma has a simple cause and it also has a proven clinical treatment. Apart from the Buteyko method, there is another breathing technique which is based on the application of the Frolov breathing device. So this technique was also tested, but only in Russian clinical trials so far. And Russian doctors, because the Frolov device is endorsed and suggested to their patients by about 600 doctors in Russia right now, these Russian doctors discovered that Frolov breathing device also produces effect on the breathing center and allows to slow down breathing pattern closer to the medical norm. In practical terms, it is not easy to measure breathing and body oxygenation. We require special devices, but there is a simple test which is called body oxygen test, and this test has a very good correlation with symptoms of asthma. For example, the normal result for the body oxygen test is 40 seconds. People with asthma, and since I'm practicing and teaching the Buteyko breathing method, I know that we have around 15 seconds only. People with severe asthma around 10 seconds. And when we start to practice breathing exercises and do lifestyle changes, we gradually improve the body oxygenation. When we achieve about 25 seconds, we usually do not require any medication. We are able to stop asthma attacks with breathing exercises. This is one factor. And another factor is that as soon as we maintain the body oxygenation and breathing at certain level, we are not going to experience any asthma attacks. Of course, we need to avoid triggers because triggers make them hyperventilate. If these asthmatics continue to slow down the automatic breathing pattern, we are able to further increase the body oxygenation. And if we achieve about 35-40 seconds, then these asthmatics are able to restore the airways. Unfortunately, only a very small number of asthmatics are able to reach this goal because it's really difficult to achieve 40 seconds for the body oxygen test 24 hours per day. But those asthmatics who manage to achieve this goal and maintain this level for 1 or 2 months time are able to eliminate inflammation of airways. And then the parameters of lung function test are going to be normal as well.